updated list of 2021 board exams including their new schedules and new dates as of August 2, 2021. The 2021 PRC schedule of board licensure exams as well as the online application schedule and deadline of filing are posted by the Professional Regulation Commission on November 10, 2020 through PRC Resolution No. 1283, Series of 2020, entitled as Schedule of Licensure Examinations for Year 2021. The resolution includes the online processing, target dates of release of examination results, place of exams, schedule for special professional licensure examinations, among others. Due to the increased cases of COVID-19 Delta variant, Malacañang Palace has placed the National Capital Region under enhanced community quarantine status from August 6 to 20, 2021. Stand by here for PRC updates on affected licensure exams. Since the start of 2020, PRC has been postponing board exams, especially those programs which are not health-related due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Here's the updated list of 2021 board exams including their new schedules and new dates.
Thank you.
filing of applications including the submissions of all the required and supporting documents at the regional offices and off-site service centers shall be within the period indicated in the schedule. The deadline for filing of application is final and shall be strictly implemented, hence no extension shall be entertained or considered except when deadlines fall on legal or regular holidays and non-working holidays. In the said case, the deadline shall be automatically moved onto the immediate succeeding working day.